I don't think the sun has ever felt this good.
Yeah.
Hey. Look at us. On our favorite bench. In the day. We're like a normal couple.
It's funny how normal doesn't even feel normal anymore. I'm not even a normal vampire. I'm a freak of vamp nature.
You are not a freak. You're unique. Special. Sexy.
Don't you think there has to be some sort of downside?
We've already seen the downside, Simon. It's time to start focusing on the upside.
My buddy Helen always says there are no handouts in life, that everything comes with the price.
Well, that is not necessarily true.
What if I'm walking to the subway and then next thing I know I'm a scorch mark on 9th Avenue?
Well, let's not think about that, okay? We've been through so much. Lost so much. But now, we have each other. And it's good.
It's really, really good.
Mm-hmm. So, enjoy it.
I will, starting right now.
Thank you.
Clary.
Sorry, what are you doing here? Is everything okay?
Quizda Herondale just arrived at the Institute. She wants to speak with us. Now.
Let me get my stuff.
Jace, there's something I want to tell you. No matter what, your secret's safe with me.
What secret?
Do you know how your pure angelic blood somehow made me immune to the sun?
You don't know that's what happened.
What else could it be? Look, my point is that if any vampire were to find out, there'd be a bullseye on your carotid artery. You have nothing to worry about. I got your back. Get in here.
Stop it.
I just...
No. Never. Clary, you ready?
Yeah. Okay, tonight?
Yeah.